art and science activity I'm going to do for you. It's really fun, and it's something you can do inside, or you can actually do it outside on the sidewalk or on your driveway. So if you have some cornstarch at home, this is the kind that I'm going to use. And then I'm also going to use water and food coloring. So what I'm going to do is put some right here in my pocket. And you might have to mess around with how much you want to use. I'm not really sure how much to use, so I just use a little bit and then sometimes I add some more. Need a tiny bit of food coloring, just a tiny bit. Make sure mommy and daddy are helping you, okay? So you don't put a lot, just a tiny, tiny bit. Hey, daddy. Put a little water. And we're gonna start up with our paintbrush. Milk. So now we're going to paint. Let's see, a little more cornstarch. I'm going to add a little bit more so it's a little bit thicker. Okay. So we're going to put some over here. Looks like paint, so you might have to go over it a couple times with more paint. But after it dries, it's gonna feel more like chalk once it's all dry. And if you're doing this inside, you can maybe do it on like a piece of cardboard or something that's a little bit thicker than paper. And I chose to do mine inside of a cookie pan just to kind of keep all the water and everything inside the pan so it doesn't go all over the table. But, okay, that's something fun that you can do with mommy and daddy at home, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thanks!